reason I started it here rather than on the edge someplace is because I realized this was on the surface of a donut, which one could pull through. And I didn't want these lines to cross over in funny ways, so I simply rotated it through itself. But if it were on the surface of a donut, then that would all work as one unit.
Thank you.